Darkness falls and the skies light up. Chopper 5 over Oakland tonight, where illegal fireworks shows were evident as far as the eye could see. KPX 5's Chris Nares live in Oakland for us, where police have been busy tracking down these people setting them off. And Kristen, you can still hear the boom.
Yeah, there was a boom really close to us just a couple seconds ago. That was the sound of illegal fireworks happening here in Oakland. You can just about count on it every single July 4th holiday. And if you look over my shoulder here, you can see those fireworks going off in the Oakland skyline, every direction illuminated tonight. People say it sounds like a war zone, and it seems there's not much authorities can do. In Oakland today, the fireworks blasted off early. Illegal fireworks shows erupting overhead all day and into the night, well before the professional fireworks at the Coliseum. Chopper 5 captured illegal fireworks lighting up the Oakland sky.
It's not safe.
Denisha Owens of Natalie's Parties and Gifts wanted the kids to have an alternative to dangerous fireworks, so she helped throw this Independence Day party at a family member's home with barbecue and a bounce house.
You want to make sure that kids aren't afraid of the 4th of July.
But fireworks booming a few blocks away still had some of the children on edge.
It sounds like an actual gun, so that's when I get scared.
That's why it's so scary sometimes, because it's unexpected.
Authorities have tried to drive home the message that people who set off fireworks will face consequences. They've stepped up patrols tonight in neighborhoods where ShotSpotter technology recorded fireworks and celebratory gunfire last year. And they're urging anyone who hears fireworks going off to call Oakland's non-emergency police line. But neighbors in East Oakland say it's clear police are simply outnumbered. And tonight, Tanisha told us she's not taking any chances.
I think tonight it's definitely going to be dangerous, so we will dismantle everything that we've set up so people can get home safely.
Now, Oakland police are saying tonight if you do call their non-emergency line to report illegal fireworks, they will try to send a patrol car over you to check things out. As you can see, things are pretty busy out here tonight, and you've got to guess they have their hands full. Veronica?
Wow, you really can hear it. All right, Kristen.